guys! Today I'm going to be talking about Nioxin.
So I have four products in all from Nioxin that I use on a regular basis. This is a product for hair loss, which I actually am currently experiencing. You can't really see it because I do a lot of teasing and whatnot, but I do have a bunch of spots in the back of my scalp that are balding, and that's because I have a lot of stress in my life. I'm getting married, so that's a really good thing. It's really stressful, so that's part of it. And I'm also a teacher, and I don't know if you know any teachers, but teaching is incredibly stressful. So if you know any teachers, show them some love, because they go through a lot for the kids that they work for. I'm going to be talking about Nioxin products today. So, I have four products in all from Nioxin that I use. I don't shampoo and condition my hair every day because I have really coarse hair and it just doesn't get very oily or anything, so I don't need to. But when I do shampoo my hair, I use the Nioxin cleanser. I don't know if you can see that. And they have different levels of them, like 1, 2, 3, and 4. If you go on their website, you can do a quiz, and it'll tell you actually what level you are. So I'm level 4, and that's for noticeably thinning hair that's been chemically treated. So because I do dye my hair, and actually, going back a little bit, about a year ago, I have always had really curly hair, really coarse, really frizzy hair, and so about a year ago, my life was chaotic being a teacher, and I just didn't have time to style my hair every day. So I actually went to the salon and I had a keratin treatment done to my hair. I did get the permanent treatment, which I regret every day of my life. If you have curly hair, I know that it's a hassle, and I know that every girl who has curly hair wants straight hair, and every girl who has straight hair wants curly hair, but I would totally not recommend the keratin treatment to you, because it just takes away a lot of the body of your hair. So before, I always thought like I had super thick hair, really coarse, so much volume, and now I just, my hair doesn't have as much volume. That's why I have to do all the teasing, and it just doesn't have the same like texture to it anymore, and it's kind of, I thought I would like it more, right, because I had curly hair and I always wanted straight hair, but I actually don't. And so if you have curly hair, I would just suggest like going through the hassle of straightening it every once in a while and then wearing it straight for a few days in a row before you wash it again, because it's not worth it. And my hair hasn't been the same. It's probably been almost even a year and a half, actually, that my hair hasn't been the same still. And it's really sad. And yeah, I miss my old hair. So hopefully, they say it'll fade after a while, but I've seen a little bit of fading out of the keratin treatment, but it's still in my hair, I guess. So that's why I got the chemically treated hair shampoo. So that's number 4 for me, because it's noticeably thinning. I figured if I was going to pay for the shampoo, I wanted to get one that definitely, that was like the powerful stuff, so that could really hit my hair and really help me, because I want it to look pretty for my wedding and every day. So that's the first one that I use. The other one I use is their conditioner. And it's the same number 4, so if you get shampoo number 4, get conditioner number 4. It's super easy. I love the conditioner because it has like, kind of smells like tea tree oil, and like minty a little bit, so like tea tree oil. And when you put it on your hair, and I do my hair, my shampoo and conditioner first, and I leave it on my head, and it just feels so nice, and then the whole shower starts to smell like tea tree oil. And I love it. I love the smell of it. And it just starts to open up your scalp, kind of. And I don't know if you've ever gotten one of those oil treatments on your hair, but when you rub like oils like that onto your scalp, it actually opens up the pores to help regrowth. So, Love that. Love it. Love it. Love the smell. And I feel like it's super lightweight. It rinses out really well. It's not like some conditioners I've used before where they're so thick that they don't rinse out of your hair very well. This one is awesome. I love it. I probably would use it even if I didn't have thinning hair or something similar that had the same kind of smell. So yeah, conditioner, shampoo. So those are the first two products that I use. The next product that I use is when I get out of the shower. So when I first get out of the shower, I just use a leave-in conditioner, rub that through my hair, and then I comb through my hair with a wide tooth comb, and I start at the bottom and then work my way to the top. I don't even try to really comb on my scalp. And then I go ahead and put this bad boy on. And this guy is the Nioxin Scalp Treatment for Fine Hair, also number 4. So this one, what you do is you just kind of go through your hair and you part it, and then you squirt it on that part, and you shake it up first. You squirt it on that part and it comes out like a foam. And so then you part it, and then I just kind of like rub it into my hair like this, and then grab another piece, rub it into my hair like that, grab another piece, rub it in. So I work my way around my whole head, and actually a big part of where I'm balding, which is so sad, right here on the top of my head. I have like all these little spots, so I do like tiny parts and flip the hair forward kind of like this, and then spray it there, and then do a little bit more and a little bit more, and I go all the way down to the back of my head, and I just try and get my whole scalp. Now this is actually empty, otherwise I'd show you guys how I do it, but it's empty because I saw a huge difference. I actually can go in and like put my hands on my, through my hair, and like an inch off of my scalp, I can feel tiny little hairs growing, which my hairstylist said that that's a good sign. It means that there's regrowth happening. And so this one also has the kind of minty smell to it. I think the bottle should still smell like that. Yeah, it's like the minty tea tree oil smell. So you rub it on your scalp and your scalp is just like, oh, I love it. So I put that on when my hair is wet though. I've tried putting it on when my hair is dry because it does say that you can do that when your hair is dry because you're not supposed to rinse it out. But I just don't like it. I don't like the feeling of like residue on my hair. So I don't do it when my hair is dry. I do it right when I get out of the shower. And usually I shower at night so that I can just sleep on my hair because I don't want to blow dry it. I don't want to do any more styling than I have to. So that's the third treatment. Again, that's the Nioxin Scalp Treatment, number 4. I also bought this little man. And this is the Nioxin Diamax Thickening Extra Fusion Treatment. This one, it says it's supposed to increase the thickness of each existing hair strand. So it actually doesn't help you grow more hair, but it does help make the hair that you have thicker. So this is what he looks like. Also, obviously, like there's like one little incy bit left in him. So it says you just apply generously throughout the scalp and massage gently at the hair roots. So I actually do use him on my dry hair. When I wake up in the morning, I've already done the other 3 products. I go ahead and put him on my hair, on my scalp really, not my hair. I try to keep it like right on the roots as close as possible. And it's really gentle. I don't feel like it has a lot of residue. It feels pretty nice. It's got this little squirty guy. So it's like a serum in here, but then when you squirt it on your scalp, it kind of feels like watery, not watered down, but it doesn't feel like thick is what I mean. So it actually is pretty good. I don't know if I've really felt like my hair is thicker. I don't even know how you measure that. But I just figured I wanted to use all their products. My hairstylist actually used these when she had a bald spot, so that's why she recommended them to me. It's not the only thing I use. I do use other things, but I just think that it's a big part of it, and I wanted to do a review because I noticed, like, you can go on YouTube and you find a lot of information, or you find, like, ways to apply it and stuff like that, but you don't find really anyone doing a review on it, and it's probably because hair loss is embarrassing. I'm super embarrassed about it. I know a lot of people are embarrassed when they lose their hair, but it's pretty common to be stressed. So I think it's pretty typical. If you are experiencing hair loss, don't be shy. You can actually get these things on Amazon. That's where I got mine, because if you go into a salon and get them, they actually can be like double, sometimes more than that. The price goes up a lot. So I always buy on Amazon, at least for these products, not for every product I use, definitely for these ones. So yeah, I buy them on Amazon. Get them cheaper, because you know you might need more than one, and I'm gonna go on Amazon right now and get refills on my other two. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this, and if you are going through hair loss, don't feel bad. There's tons of us out here, just not too many people who want to talk about it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll talk to you later. Bye. I've got so much love.